So some people have told me that I talk too fast in my Zoom tutorial videos. So instead of me re-recording a slower version, I wanted to show you how to slow down a YouTube video. So if you click on the settings sprocket here, this will pop up. And there's a thing called playback speed. And right now it's on normal. And I can change that to 75% of the speed or 50% of the speed or 25% to make it go really slow. So if I'm going too slow for you, other than just pausing and rewinding, put it on 75%.
Zoom meeting usage report, which is a really easy way to take attendance for your classes after you do your Zoom meeting.
That's too fast for you, then go to 50%.
What you want to do is go to the Zoom website and sign in.
Or for fun, you can go faster.
You can scroll down and sign in quickly using Google.
Sometimes the faster one's nice if you have to watch a really boring tutorial where the person jibber-jabbers too much. So that's really cool. It's also a nice feature if you don't do any transcribing of any music or solos. You can slow things down right here on YouTube. And again, you can slow it down if it's too fast. If you're watching a boring training video that you just got to get through, you can speed it up. And there you go.